what I observed made me want to disconnect from her on social media. There was a day where she went on a tirade about a grocery store delivery. Oh my goodness, I didn't get potatoes. I wanted to have baked potatoes with our filet mignon tonight. I'm thinking this is probably one of the most tone-deaf posts I've ever read in my life. Because there are people dying. There are residents that can't see their family members. There are people that are having panic attacks, which I'll be talking about in my keynote after lunch. There are people who truly cannot afford food, let alone filet mignon and baked potatoes. And so all I could think about when I read this post was her organization's gonna suffer because of this. This woman was not trying to hurt her organization. She was ranting. She thinks she's writing a note to a friend in a private notebook, but she's on a public bulletin board.